Hello, everybody. Happy Saturday. It's Sunday for you. I am actually off running some errands today. What am I even doing? Going to the bank to deal with my paycheck, and then going to Sonia's because I'm getting my hair done. And I guess I can tell you now, it's going to be pink. It's going to be pink. I'm excited. The whole thing is going to be pink. Kind of rainy and really gross today. It snowed. Why? Why is it snowing in April? Why is it snowing in April? I don't know. Sapphire is coming to pick up the cats. I have to work at Sips for about 4 hours. She's got me on the schedule 2:30 to 6 because there's nobody to do those shifts, and I said, oh, okay, well, if my hair's done, I'll get there, so hopefully I can get there at 2:30. Otherwise, oh well. I mean, I don't know how long it's going to take. Obviously, like, I have to bleach my hair and then let it set, and then she's going to have to, put the pink in my hair, and then that's gonna set. So I don't know how long it's gonna take, and then it's gonna take time for me to actually get to a run point. So I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Confusion. Well, here it is, pink hair. It doesn't come across super pink in the camera, but it is pink, and I love it. Woo! This is normal for me. Everybody considering normal hair color, like blonde or brown or black. Nope. Pink. Pink is normal for me. And I love it so much. So excited. So I'm going to go back home for a little bit. I have about like a half an hour or so. Try to convince Don to let me take the truck because this thing... But I had to stop at the studio before I went to Sonia's to open up the hood of the car and put coolant in it. This thing is leaking coolant. And I need a new car. Yes, I know. I need a new flipping car. I am out of work. It was kind of a short shift. It was actually an annoying shift, to be honest with you. It was just like you try to do something and then... Because I was only the only barista, anytime somebody ordered a latte, I had to stop and make it. So I'd be like in the middle of like cleaning something, and Lloyd would be like, oh, can you make this? Can you do this? I have a latte. Surprise! But yeah, it was kind of hard to get anything done. And I don't know. I felt bad, but oh well. When I get home, I am making this stuff. I never am sure how to pronounce it. It's I don't know. It starts with an A, but it's risotto and like cheese, and then you're supposed to fry it. But I'm gonna try and bake it. I'm gonna do a batch where I bake. See how that turns out. And then do another batch, I think, right? I just don't know how it's going to be. And then I got some Italian sausage. I figured that would go good with it. And some sauce. So, oh, I should have got peppers and onions. Damn. Dad's going to be like, you should have gotten peppers and onions. And I didn't think of it. Oops. My bean.
Get the boost.
Get the boost.
She's like, she doesn't know what she's doing.
Dude, she's like, she's so different.
She was chasing the cat. I was trying to get her to chase the cat. Now I got the bows. Oh, look what I made. Do the dance. Oh. Oh. Okay. Doing a live taste test.
Okay.
I don't know. I'm kind of scared. Oh, it's hot. Oh, it's steaming. Well, it's not as cheesy as I thought it was going to be, and I put the whole thing of cheese in there. Cheese. I dumped that whole thing of cheese in there. I feel
most everybody else who smells it is.
So my conclusion, while you hear Don say about turds in the background, is that it needs more cheese. That's my conclusion. Why don't you not have a plate?
This is your plate.
Well, I got a plate right here. Why are there so many plates?
The recipe doesn't know it yet, but he's getting it back. He kind of stinks. Dusty, you smell. Part of me feels bad. The other part is like,
Mom, I want out. Good boy. Huh? Good boy in the tummy.